Natalie, good morning. Yes, police say this guy has been really tricky over the past couple of months attacking women. What he does is pick up women who have been out in front of clubs like this one here in Larimer who are waiting for rides to go home. He grabs them and throws them into his car and then assaults them. And police believe that there definitely are more attacks than just the four that have been reported so far. Take a look at his picture. Take a look at the suspect that has been arrested already. This is him here. He's 50-year-old Byron Whitehorn. He's being charged now with assaulting several women over the past 2 years. Police say his DNA is a match in at least four rapes and assaults that they have known that have taken place in this area. And of course, now, as you can imagine, that's putting a lot of women who live and work here in the LoDo neighborhood on edge this morning.
Right there down the street, there's a lot of young girls here who are coming, you know, don't know the area like myself. And for somebody to be preying on us, like, just, that's insane.
Police say Whitehorn drives a 2005 Audi A4 sedan. It has tan seats on the inside, an Audi A4 2005. That's a key piece of evidence in all of this. Again, four cases so far. Police believe there are more. If you have any information whatsoever about Byron Whitehorn, please call the Denver police. Live in LoDo.